You can.
Alright. So, we're playing more DayZ again. As you know, I should be checking in, by the way. And, so I was hanging out by these, this airstrip. Oh, shit, where the fuck did that guy go? And this dude, he has a shotgun. Oh, shit, I think he's killing zombies right there.
There's nothing in the medic tents.
And he just saved my ass, alright? And this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna fucking kill this guy. Yeah. So, he doesn't have a mic, but I can talk to him in-game. But you might see his chat in the bottom left. And, I'm gonna tell him we're... Should I tell him we're gonna meet up with you?
Yeah, tell him that we're gonna meet up, at the edge of Cherno, kind of. Because okay. I think we can... You're kind of far away, though.
Hey, I've got a friend who's coming, and he's going towards, or he's coming from Cherno. Do you want to meet up with him? He's got gun and blood packs and food and stuff. But I don't think he has any ammo, though, for his guns, so... We might have
Well, that'll make it easier.
We might have to come back here for the ammo. No, I'm pretending like that you don't have any ammo.
Oh, okay.
Because there's ammo here. Alright, cool.
Alright, well, I'm running to you. Cool. Hopefully I don't die in the process.
So just go along the railroads.
The railroad?
Yeah. Oh yeah, for those of you wondering why my screen's all fucked up, it's because I'm really, really low on blood, so my dude's about to pass out.
Alright.
Oh shit, what the fuck? This guy's got a ton of shit here. Oh, this guy's got Makarov ammo! I can fucking kill him right now if we want to. No, we'll save.
That seems like it's ruining the moment.
Yeah, we'll wait. We'll both double team him, alright?
Alright. I'm trying to find the railroad.
Oh, hey dude, do you mind if I take this Makarov ammo? Because I've got a Makarov, but I don't have any ammo.
Oh sweet, I found more shotgun ammo. I have a ton of Makarov ammo, too.
Okay, cool, let's just take it. Alright, so, let's get on the railroads, because he says he's running along the railroads from Cherno. Just start coming towards us, dude. I already checked both of the hangars, there's nothing cool in them.
I'm at a gas station right now. I'm trying to find the fucking railroad. Oh, there it is.
Alright.
Oh, wait. Shit.
Oh, this is gonna be so awesome, dude. Oh, shit. There's a guy coming now.
Like another human?
No, it's just zombies. Yeah, just run to the zombies. They'll be fine.
Tell them it's coded in so they can't catch you. I'm just trying to find the railroad. I'm on the main road, I think, but I don't see the railroad anywhere.
Shit, I can't find the railroad either. Fuck, where'd he go? This sucks to be able to see correctly in this game. Oh, I need some blood.
Too bad there was nothing in the freaking medical tents. Usually, last time we found like 6 blood bags.
You did? Oh, you didn't find any?
Yeah, we were playing together. We found a bunch.
I'm saying you didn't find anything though.
Oh, no, nothing this time.
Oh, that sucks.
I'm on the main road running towards you, and I'm looking at the map and it says it kinda.
If you're on the main road, then like the railroad should be literally right on it.
No, I'm looking and I think I see where I am, like. Maybe not, I'm not sure. No, I don't have a compass anymore, so I can't tell where I am.
Yeah. Oh shit, where'd he go?
Running north.
You've been running north? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh shit. The fuck? Where the fuck did he go?
Well, I just got triple tapped.
Whoa, I'm being shot at, dude. I don't know where the fuck this guy is. Wait, is that you? I can't see any- oh yeah, I can't see anything because my blood's so low, so everything just keeps flashing from, like, out of focus to focus.
Yeah. And this crashed helicopter looks really trippy.
I know, it's ridiculous. Wait, if you're by the crashed helicopter, there's no way you're in Cherno.
I know, I'm in Cherno, dude.
Are you just seeing it from like a mile away?
I think there's another one. I think there's another crashed helicopter.
Yeah, there has to be another one.
Dude, I'm gonna go check out this. I'm gonna go check this out, and then we can. You're just gonna have to edit this part out.
No, it's fine. Just hurry your ass up.
I found a crashed helicopter.
Just keep coming this way. It's probably been looted already, dude.
Hopefully not.
Alright, my friend says he found a crashed helicopter, so he might be a little late. We'll try and meet him over there, though.
Wow.
Where the fuck did he go? Fuck, man. It sucks not being able to see right in this game.
Yep.
I should put my microphone closer, I just realized.
Does it sound weird? Do I sound weird?
No, you're fine. It's because if I put it too far away, then my voice gets really quiet compared to the Skype sound. Shit, I lost him. I don't know where he went.
No, I almost made it to this crashed helicopter.
Hey, dude, I lost you. I don't know where the hell you went. Oh, wait, is that you? Oh, that's you. Just stay on the railroad, man.
That looks badass.
Aw, damn, this guy runs faster than me.
I'm gonna eat and drink real quick.
Oh man, I've got the perfect one-liner to say once he gets over here too.
The suspense has gotta be killing everyone.
You gotta hurry your ass up too, that's why I don't want you dicking around with the helicopter.
But there's a crashed helicopter, man.
But this is so much more important than a crashed helicopter. Look, you can come back to the helicopter at any point.
No, because by then someone will have looted it.
Well, fuck it. This is way more important.
The best loot in the game.
The best... What are you using the best loot in the game for? To kill a dude, right?
Okay, well, I don't... Just come meet me in Cherno.
We're going towards Cherno right now.
Okay, well, you'll see. I'll meet you at the crashed helicopter.
The point is, if we're too close to Cherno and we start firing shots off, like,
someone
else are gonna hear us, yeah.
Well, there's a crashed helicopter, man. I'm going to it.
I don't know where the fuck this guy went. Every time there's zombies, he keeps, like, running off into the tree line. When all he needs to do is fucking run along the railroad tracks. Hey, dude, you don't have to worry about zombies if you're running, because they physically can't hit you while you're running. The fuck? Is he downed or what? The hell's happening?
Wow, dude, this looks really trippy.
The fuck? Maybe just DC'd or something.
Crash helicopter!
Fuck these zombies.
Wow. Dude, it looks like the tank shot it down.
The tank shot down the helicopter?
You know the tank in the middle of Cherno?
No, I don't.
Oh, never mind then. Never mind then. Oh, there's nothing here. Wow. That sucks. Nothing. Save UHI.
I hear his gunshots.
Is there save points in this game?
No, not that I know of.
Did you get that same message when you went near the crash helicopter? It said save UHI?
Nope. Oh yeah, save the helicopter. That's the helicopter.
That's weird.
I keep shooting these guys. They're not going down. What the hell? Does it take multiple shots with the Makarov?
What?
Does it take multiple shots with the Makarov to kill these guys?
The zombies, yeah. Unless you hit them in the head.
Oh. I see Trey. Or Tay. I'm saving this guy only to be able to kill him later.
Alright, well, I am on the railroad.
Alright, cool. We'll be on the railroad in a moment. Hey, Tay, let's just go to the railroads and we can run across them. And then once we meet up with my buddy, we'll be able to kill these zombies and get them off our tails. Oh, God, it's gonna be so awesome.
I'm at the fire station. I'm gonna check it out real quick.
No, fuck the fire station. We can go to the fire station once you kill this guy.
Okay, well, there's people. There's someone camping up there, so, yeah.
Yeah.
There were sandbags.
Okay.
I'm actually not on the railroad yet.
Do you know how to talk in-game?
Yeah, you hold caps lock. For me, it is.
Okay. I'm just making sure. You're just like, hey, what's up? And then, once you say that, we'll just open fire.
No, let's wait. I want to drag it out.
No, if we drag out for too long. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, I don't think he's going to turn on us once there's two of us and one of him. If he was going to do anything, he would have done it already.
Yeah. You tell him I have blood bags and shit, though, so I think he wants to kill me.
But he would have killed me first, and then he...
just gone on the... Well, I mean, we're on Skype. I mean, he probably knows that.
Yeah.
I don't think he's very intelligent, though.
Well, yeah, like, either way, he's fucked. If he even tries to kill you... He just keeps running off the trail, though. What the fuck is he doing? Hey, zombies can vault over this shit, so doing that doesn't really help.
Back to the medical tents. God damn it. I'm lost.
Come on. I fucking hate you so much! Get on the railroad right now!
I'm trying.
Catch the next train.
Catch the next train.
Yes. The fuck did that guy go? Oh, there he is. Okay. I think that's him. He has two zombies playing tag. I can't tell.
Okay. Down the railroad. Now, do I go this way? Or this way?
Like, I think we're almost in Cherno. I see some buildings.
Well, I'm on the railroad right now. There's a fork in the railroad.
What?
There's two paths.
I'll just go with the one that runs along the coastline.
I don't know which one that is. I don't have my compass.
Just look at the map that you have. I'm looking at it.
I don't see.
I'm gonna try and steal stuff from this backpack while we run.
Okay. Okay, there I see the cutoff.
We're like crossing some mini bay.
I think I see the cutoff.
Fucking no idea where we're at this point.
Me neither.
Oh shit, someone just shot us. Oh, I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, I just fucking died.
Oh, well, that's too bad.
Oh, holy shit, that sucks. That was gonna be so awesome! Fuck! I blame you, dude. You could have already been there.
No, I couldn't have.
Yeah, we were almost at Cherno.
I keep on running north by accident.
How the fuck? It's just a railroad. I'm looking at the map right now. It doesn't split off at all.
It does. Look at the left side of Cherno. There's two dotted lines. It splits off. God damn it.
I guess. But fuck, you weren't even out of Cherno then.
I was looking at the crashed helicopter.
I know, you're an asshole for that.
Still alive, and you're dead.
Well...
Where are you?
I'm dead, I haven't respawned yet. Let me see. Fuck, man.
I keep on just running around in circles, this really sucks.
Why are you running around in circles?
It's on accident.
God, you're the most retarded person ever.
Found a Lee Enfield.
I'm gonna try and find this guy again.
And I found...
I can't imagine... Okay, he's probably gonna keep running along that railroad, I would imagine, to find you, maybe to meet up with you.
Hopefully, then I'll kill him. Or actually, I'll try to meet up with you first. So you can
yeah. I don't have any weapons, though, so... I might just... I don't know. Touch him to death. We need to end this on a positive note.
I officially have two zombies killed.
Congrats. I can't tell if that's... There's some dude just like...
Fuck.
Shouting out answers. Or commands in the bottom left.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know if that's my dude though. No homo.
Well, I'm fucked. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm fucked. I'm fucked.
You're fucked.
Yeah.
Really?
I'm dead.
How? What got you?
I ran into a zombie and shot my infield, and then 30 of them ran in the door, and there's only one way out.
Been there. Fuck, man. When we were gonna kill him, I was just gonna yell, like, into the microphone, like, no tears, only dreams. Damn it.
Yeah, I know. I was in the Northwest Airfield, and I died.
Wait. I thought you were in Cherno. What the fuck?
No, I mean earlier.
Oh. Okay. Don't say shit like that.
There's a bunch of dead people in an open field.
Okay, there's people. There's someone with the sniper rifle on the way from Belota to Cherno.
Yeah, I probably won't go there then.
Yeah, that other dude's probably dead now that I think about it.
Yeah.
But
well, I didn't see his name. Yeah, I didn't say he died. The left corner, bottom left hand corner. Maybe he was leading you to that guy, and they recorded the whole thing.
Fuck! What if that's true?
That's the twist.
Some fucking. M. Night Shyamalan shit. Yeah, I'm so far away. There's no way I'm gonna get that guy.
The guy's laughing at us right now.
Damn. I should have been quicker. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna record anything anymore.
Yeah.
Damn it, I really wanted to end this on a high note. Cool rock. Oh, that's a toppled tree.
I'm trying to think of another. Do you have Magicka?
No.
No.
I don't know. That game's kind of cool, but like the gimmick gets old pretty quickly of like, you know, using the magic and stuff to dick around with your friends.
It's pretty fun.
It's a cool game. It's a cool game, but like I said, the gimmick gets old pretty quickly because most of the game is friendly fire. Let's be honest.
I spawned in Belota.
Oh, did you? Yep. Okay, well, I'll meet up with you then. I'm on my
way. Well, I spawned in the airstrip, which is, I think, Belota.
Yeah, that's Belota. Are there two hangars?
Well, I don't see anything right now, but yeah, I'm sure there is.
Okay. Anyways, I'm going to end the recording, so you should give yourself a shout-out to your YouTube channel.
So. I don't have any videos on there yet, so...
Well, you're going to. The gaping hole of hell.
Yeah, I've got a video of me chasing someone with a hatchet, too.
That sounds like entertainment.
So okay.
You should shout it out.
The Albino Beaver Films.
on YouTube? Just youtube.com/AlbinoBeaverFilms?
Yep. Yes.
Okay. Check that out, guys.
Bye.